Johnson's been telling us what you've been doing for him.
What's he telling you?
Listen, Doc, you're going to reform me. You're going to take care of the surgeons.
Which one? The Army or the Navy?
The religious orders.
Who, me?
It's a sin for you to follow me.
If anything goes wrong, I'll be here.
Here's your ship's Bible, Doctor.
We're near hands. Can anyone open?
Frederick.
We're in your hands.
Brethren and sisters, friends, relatives, members of the TAR, the PTA, and the WPA, you're gathered here together to perform Snake Eyes Johnson, who stands beside me, a repentant sinner.
Hallelujah!
Hey, that ain't bad.
Wait a sec, Doctor. What about Captain Punisher?
Well, that's good enough for my father, and it's good enough for me.
Right.
Look at this poor man, who stands beside me at war. And I ask him, do we want war?
No.
Do we want peace?
No.
What do we want?
Hooray!
Yet we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hollow this man. It's rather we should ask ourselves, he who throws the first stone wants to live in a glass house.
Right.
For neither rain nor storm nor dark of night, the turret takes the drone for us and our pointed throwing rounds.
Yeah!
And remember, be kind to your friends, for if it weren't for them, you'd be a total stranger. In the words of the late Warden Lewis C. Laws, there's no such thing as bad criminals, only bad parents.
Yeah!
As the Warden once said to me, keep your nose clean and...
Wait a minute, brothers and sisters, I've heard the call. We're here to fight the devil.
Yeah!
And I'm going to lead that fight.
Yeah!
Something wrong here.
Bonnie!